Yo, hop off of me.
What's
I
wrong?
You've been messing with my brother, is that for real?
No.
Because I ain't with it.
What's gonna happen between us?
Hey, you're just a hoe. You just the mother hoe.
Yasmin, Ozzy broke up with me.
Why? What happened?
He found out about me and his brother. It was nothing serious. I just want to kill myself. We talked about all of our future plans together.
Honestly, girl, he's not worth it. Like, I don't even know what you saw in him anyways. He was hella messy.
He was my baby daddy. We talked about having kids together.
If you kill yourself, that's not going to be good for me, because then who am I going to have? Think about me here. Honestly, he wasn't the one for you if you couldn't look past the situation. There's so many people who love you and are always here for you during these hard times.
I can't. He was the one. Like, I really can't, Yasmin.
Yes, you can. I believe in you. Mm-hmm. Come on, come with me.
Hello, I'm Dr. Navarro. What brings you here today?
Me happy.
My life is better without you anyways. All of our future and our kids, you can forget about that.
Are you done yet?
Stop. That was too sad. I didn't even need you.
Eddie.